Oh, hi guys. Welcome back. Don't mind me. I just got out of the doctor's and I'm just sitting here in the parking lot looking at the cherry blossom tree and listening to the creek. It must have rained, so it's very loud but very relaxing to me, and I want to share it with you. I love the sound. I grew up with a creek on the opposite side of me, our street. So this sound, when it would rain, a pouring rain, the sound is so familiar, guys. I just got out of the doctor's office. And this is like the creek to go it into the river. It's a river. I don't know what you guys call it. It's a creek. Listen to that noise, guys. Brings back my childhood. I'll have to take us to the creek. One creek. By the river.
We're going for ice cream.
No, I'm not. I'm a binge eater. I don't go for ice cream.
I'm going for ice cream.
See, there's a little thing. Can I say hi to my daughter?
Well, I drove.
Yeah, my daughter's learning to drive, so today she drove me here. And then we'll drive home. But there's a cherry blossom over there. A nice little outing. Hope everyone's doing well. Mental health check-in. How is everyone's mental health? So did you hear the sound of the water?
My mental
health. I'm sore. Like I said, I have chronic pain. And yesterday I did a little bit too much rearranging system stuff. I can't walk. I look at my arms. My arms are tired and my back's sore. My legs are sore because I got outside a couple days in a row. And now I had to walk to the doctor, so I'm very, very sore. Alright, I'm going to stop talking. Remember, just like butterflies, we're all beautiful. We're all different and we're all beautiful. Now sit back and listen to the sound of the water. Here, just hold it on the water. Don't you drop it.